Hi, I'm John, and so I'm back home. This is I'm in Saltcoats just now, and God, it's really great to be home. I'm very excited about this holiday. I think it's going to be great. So I decided that I'm going to keep a video journal just to keep you up to date on all the crazy shit that I'm going to be doing all the time. So you know, it's great. Oh God, so wow, it's going to be good. Yeah. Okay, I can't tell you how excited I am to be here. I mean, this holiday is going to be just so good. I mean, I know, it's just started, and I can feel it. You know, it's going to be, it's going to be the best holiday ever. I love being home in Saltcoats. You know, it's such a beautiful town, and, you know, there's some good times are going to be coming. What I love about Saltcoats is how peaceful it is. I mean, don't get me wrong, okay, it's a mad place, alright? It's crazy. Yeah. The party's gonna get started anytime now.
You know, it's actually a relief having a little break from all the drinking and going out and everything in Aberdeen. I mean, you know, it's just crazy in Saltcoats, if not crazier. But, you know, it's good to have a break before the, you know,
I've been pretty busy since I got home. Done some reading, some listening to music and stuff, and checked my email quite a lot. Sleep. I don't actually remember it being this quiet before. Maybe it's because it's the first week back, but it's been kind of dull. Well, here I am in Saltcoats. Still not done anything, surprisingly. But, you know, I'm sure the party's going to get started anytime now. I'm actually pretty bored here. I don't know what I've been doing to make the days go by. There's not much you can do here. This is such bullshit. I hate this town. There's literally nothing to do here. I wish I was in Aberdeen. Oh my God, I'm so bored! Happy Easter. The end is now upon the four corners of the land. The end is upon you, and I shall unleash my anger against you. This is the end. They'll pay. They'll all pay. And when I... Oh wait. What is... Oh! Ha! I'm going back to Aberdeen tomorrow, actually. Well, I guess that's the end of the video journal. It went well, I thought. Overall, good holiday, yeah. I've had a good time. It's been fun. Been a success, and, who knows, maybe in the summer holidays I'll do another video journal when I'll be off for 4 months.